Recommendation engines are now widely used. They enable you to tell your customers, here's something else you may enjoy viewing or purchasing from us, and actually show the customer things they really would want to buy. Graph analytics can be used to efficiently implement such recommendation engines. Imagine you're a retailer and you want to increase revenue per customer. One idea is to recommend products to these customers based on their past purchases. A naive approach that you may have experienced is just to recommend products in the same category that they have purchased from in the past. That doesn't work very well for several reasons. Paying attention to something doesn't mean you liked it. If you buy a book by an author and the book turns out not to your liking, you don't want to be recommended more books by that same author. Also, some categories don't lend themselves to repeat purchases. If you just bought a furnace for your house, you probably do not need another one. This kind of approach ignores the hidden connections between purchases. For example, a person who has a furnace and also purchased a rake probably owns a house and lives in a cold climate. This and many other signals can be used to refine our recommendations. So to implement a recommendation strategy effectively, you'll end up needing an army of experts who know about gardening in cold climates, and you'll end up spending huge amounts of time writing complex recommendation rules for specific things without knowing if any future customer will match those rules. You're essentially building an expert system that requires ongoing investment with a questionable payback. But what if you could crowdsource your rules from your own customers, and it took no work at all? Using graph analytics to generate recommendations can accomplish just that. You start by importing your customer and purchase history data into Oracle Big Data Spatial and Graph. You then can run the recommendation training phase against the data. This will effectively do the analysis that you would be paying experts to do previously, which is finding the common threads in customer purchases. When you need to generate recommendations for a specific customer, you ask the graph engine to generate the recommendations for them, and that's it. You can update the graph continuously and rerun the training phase to update recommendations periodically. If you give your customers a way to rate products, you can incorporate ratings to produce more accurate recommendations. Recommendation algorithms are widely applicable. Say that instead of customers, we were talking about patients. And instead of products and movies, we have data about the patient's health, habits, genetic information, and health issues. We could use Big Data Spatial and Graph to make predictions about potential risks for a given patient. Support for recommendation algorithms is yet another great feature of Big Data Spatial and Graph. Watch our other videos to learn more about how Big Data Spatial and Graph can help your business.